Hi guys, good evening. I'm back from my travel, my applications from Negros Oriental. Actually, I am posting some of the videos that I made, but there's more on that. For now, I just want to share my own opinion about the controversy that I saw on YouTube just today, and it really affect affect on me, although it's not. It's not, I just only to do some comments about it. It's my own opinion. About the controversy I saw on that. Two young American vloggers. So for me, it's did really not good. Although they become more famous now because they would have millions of views, but for me it was I saw their videos through Japanese bloggers and blogger, and he was very upset on that, and it's same what I feel when I saw that the videos. It's like disrespectful for religion and also the culture. I feel sad about it because it affects, I know that it affects all the creators. That's all. Thanks for watching, and may God bless.